What up, guys? I'm Harrison.
My name's Ben.
How's it going, guys?
Yeah, what's up?
We're doing a Soundgarden song now. And we just felt like we would switch it up. And Chris Cornell was good friends with Chester Bennington. Yeah. We love Chris Cornell. Me, personally, he's probably, one of my top three favorite voices in any fucking genre.
Yeah. This is live at the Artist Den from 2013. The song's called New Damage.
This is called New Damage.
It's getting dark.
Chris Cornell has to have one of the highest vocal range of all the grunge singers.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, remember that one song where he was hitting those stupid high notes?
His voice is just so fucking unique, dude. I don't even know. It just sticks out. I don't even know what he's saying.
It's
half
the way
the time.
He says it, dude. It's the way he talks. His accent, kinda. Find it fucking insane that this dude was able to write the music as the lead singer for four different fucking bands. That's insane.
Temple of the Dog only had one album though, right?
Yeah, he's got hits in every one of the bands.
Yeah.
like separate. That's insane.
They're all super groups too.
Yeah, like, and they're all just like masses of different bands that were all nasty. Successful. So like, and this guy is the singer. So there's no way they're not gonna be fucking doing good.
Sounds so goddamn good.
Yeah, no. So, and when he was singing over the guitar, dude, and he was like matching the fucking his like solo that he was doing, that sounded so cool. Oh my God. I can't believe we can't see Chris Cornell in concert, man.
Can't see any of the fucking legends in concert, no, really. Man,
my boss has seen him and he tells me about that shit. Pissed me off, man. Anyways, guys, hope you enjoyed that video. We're gonna listen to some more Chris Cornell live. He has that whole album that we gotta listen to.
Yeah, we have to finish some of the songs on that.
Yeah. We'll be back with another video soon. Peace out. Thanks for watching, guys.